Brad should make a brief little comment, and then he's going to tell us our winner, and we'll go down the line.
I want to thank the Harrisburg Marks Convention for having me here. It's my first convention judging, and then this is the icing on the cake. So I really want to thank everyone who voted for me, and I want to thank everybody. I had a very good group today. A lot of excellent rabbits up here. The one that I believe fits their standard the best is going to be the Florida White.
Haley and many of the other mentors that I've had in my life. And I'd like to thank the youth. You're the reason why I do this. I started as a youth, and I feel like I'm back to where I hope that I'm a role model for all of you. Up here today, it's hard to only pick one, but today your group two winner is going to be the Britannia Petite.
Being a youth judge. Like Ruth Ann, I grew up in Pennsylvania, was raised as a youth in 4-H, went through the whole process of going through youth contests and showing sportsmanship, camaraderie. It is all very important, and it helps lay that foundation that gets us to where we are today. I want everybody sitting in the audience today that's a youth to know that I'd like you to stick to your goals and your dreams, and you never know what's going to happen. You may end up becoming the open superintendent, the general secretary, district 9 director. So thank you again for the honor. You have some awesome rabbits here. Really, really heavy competition. It was a pleasure to judge them. Your group 3 winner today is the Dutch.
I guess he left the short guy to bring up the rear, so I just want to say it's been a tremendous honor, like everyone else has said, let alone starting off just being a breed at a convention. I'm most appreciative to the English Bot Youth for selecting me to judge their rabbits, as well as the Open Minimum Operators. It's been a tremendous convention. And then to find out today that you get to do a group, I mean, it's just awesome. That's all I can say about it. It's been a long time since I've done this, and to be back up here, it's just, wow, it just feels great. Like Jay said to all the youth out there, keep on going, keep your sights set. When I started in 4-H back in 75, I never dreamed I'd be up here doing stuff like this, and it just shows if you work toward it, you never know what might happen. And thank you all so very much. We'll keep it short and sweet. These are all very nice animals up here, already best of breed winners, so they're all very deserving, but you can only pick one, and today, your group winner is going to be the Champagne D'Argent.
judges. I'm so sorry. A round of applause again.
First off, I want to congratulate every youth that is here. If you had a first place animal, a no place animal, or if you were in the middle of the class, because just being here and being motivated to be at the convention is a super commendable thing, and you should all be congratulated for being here. And you should know that you can do whatever you want to do, you can go as far as you want, and a saying that is always that I've always been told is that the world is your oyster, and you can certainly go as far as you want to go, not only in this hobby, but in life. And if you want to become a judge, you could do it, and if you want to become a doctor, you can certainly do it. And I think there's a lot of lessons that you learn in this hobby that carry on into your everyday life. So the youth that are in this building, you should definitely be congratulated just for being here and becoming. The future of the organization. So, thank you. The rabbits that are behind me are four extremely good examples of their breed, each deserving their group win. Your best in show winner today is going to be the Dutch.